Welcome back, and to playing Serenario for Civilization 6. It's a new one. Oh, I don't think it was. It's the Viking Traders Ragers. I'm gonna play as Harald Kong. It's the Swedish name. Not a play as Emperor. Did I play as Morco? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to play as king. In Civilization 5, I was in the impression that Serenario was even harder than the normal game. So, I'm going with this king. Music. Let's see. I have a unique land unit. What is okay? I have a Viking long ship, harbor, unique district. Apparently. A missionary, unique land, berserker, and stable church. I don't know how those was unique actually. I'm gonna go here with him. Go here with him. I'm gonna use that one. And him, I'm gonna move kinda down here. I'm gonna get a trader. I'm gonna get an. I can't do another trade? Then I'm gonna get a harbor. I'm gonna go with another harbor here. Search and research. Going with settlers. I'm at war with 1, 2, 3. Charles de Mange, Al Hakim, and Basil. And I'm a loyal with the Danish Empire, so that's good. Choose a new city, kind of voiceless, but go with that. 996. That is pretty good. Go both those. You need orders. Trader, go with that's one. Being one there.
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization.
Yeah, going with that, going with Odense. I'm gonna kill. He's my ally, right? Yeah. I'm going to kill him. Charles de Mange. That would be pretty funny to do. Just for the sake of it.
We are beginning to attract the more special
kind of. So I'm going up here. I don't know where I'm going with this one. Maybe I should stay in the city. If you connect those two, you go down there. He can stay there, shows the research, going with long ships. Could go with another trader. Then we can go with the ancient. Don't know what we should go with actually. We go with settler ancient walls maybe. Yeah. Odense, Rose Gilder. There's a harbor, there's a trader there. That's a. Oh, that's Volun. Oh, we can go. Oh, good. Yeah, sure. So now we get international trade routes. That's pretty good. Stay with those two. I don't think though, so. I can't do Berserker right now. That's a pretty good place, so stay there. Choose the production. Go with the builder, maybe? He can go with the builder? Go with the archer. And he can go down there. Oh, that's. Go with him here. 712. We have like 4 cities. Now we have 4 cities? Longships. Search new research. Berserkers. We have one there. We could build another one. Go with another troops production. Archery is like 3 turns. So go with that. Go with Nidaros. It's 999 turns. It doesn't even move. You have a majority religion. I have. Okay. Go with that one production. Can't kill him. Continue. Change. Range unit. Go with that. Change. Confirm politics. Kill me? No. Oh, that's how. Yeah. That's good. Going quite fast here, actually. Both those are pretty good. Choose a new one. Choose ancient wall. He can go here and there. He can go down there. Take him, move him there, move him here. Next turn, I don't know what the winning scenario is actually, so I'm taking that one. Who is that? I can't take it. Volin. Who is that? Volin. Is that? Who is Volin? Is that a neutral state? I think that is a neutral state actually. Oh, here is. He is not a neutral state. I'm at war with those. I am! And quite heavily I was at war with those. Then we're going with that one. We need to take that city. A promotion here. He killed my units there, right? He killed it? No, he did not. I will have to move him away. I would like to build no suitable location, right? Can I purchase a unit here? Yeah. Purchase here. Then we're going with an encampment here. Choose the production. Can we go in an encampment? We have an encampment. Go with the berserker then. And he can go with an encampment too. He can't. No suitable location for that district apparently. Go with that one. Go with promotion. He can move up here. We're gonna take that city. place a hardcore a melee unit. I don't know what that is. What type of unit that is. Now we have those, so let's go for production. Trader maybe? That's the last trader we need, so go with that. Go with promotion. Berserker, encampment, and wards. He has 27, that's it. Can he shoot there from? No. He can shoot now, right? Yeah, he can then go. Is my unit? Is it Denmark? Oh shit. So, unit. Half aim. That's a major. It was a major victory, actually. I'm going domination here, mostly because I can build a stable there. Search research, have free longship, I don't have free longship. Have engineer, aqueduct, lances. No. He's down. No, 763 turns. Oh, it's that's like 200 turns! I'm not kidding, that is 200 turns! He can't like heal? Maybe he can't. If I take this one, I will be ever so happy. What is that? Then we're going to bomb hole with him. Then we're going to apparently take this. Yeah, and I unlocked something. Choose the production. An encampment is pretty good to have. Mostly because we get bonuses. What about repair? Choose a new order. Odin's set. Maybe. Yeah, go with Odense. Can't we go with... No, go with Odense. Rebe. He's down pretty much. Oh yeah, he's killing me. Here, I'm think I'm. Oh no, I did not lose it.
We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning.
Yeah. Okay, so we can build aqueducts. That's good. We can promote, so we can be. Then we're gonna go with that because that is pretty good to have. Granite repair. That is a Denmark longship. We're gonna get down here just to fortify and healed. You can fortify and healed. They're gonna take that too. That's 500. Can we win the religious? What is my goalie? I think I'm gonna go with some kind of domination kind of victory here. You have one here, right? Go with them. Down with him there. You can go here. Choose the production. We need granary actually. We need a harbor here. And we need to. He ain't doing it. Nah, I lost that one. Kinda knew that, but I was hoping I won't. 10 turns. If you go with barracks. He can shoot here. Go there. We have him. He can go there. We lost him. That's not good, but it's not that bad either. You're gonna have to build something here. If you get down this guy. Oh god. He lost. Oh no. Actually no. That's a promotion available. So Roskilde, begin trade route. Hey, if I'm losing that guy, he's pretty not in the sweet spot actually. He's kind of. He is attacking Volin too, so. Yeah, he's gonna go with the promotion here. He's gonna go back home. He's gonna go here. See, oh! Let me keep it with catapults. That is good. We have none here. Naval Emperor, have the Naval Emperor Civics. Go with machinery. I need more berserkers, I would say. Major defeat. Heal? I can go with him down here then. We have a lot of we have a lot of money. Purchase something. Purchase with a catapult. Purchase with catapult. Let's build two of those. Could we build something here? Purchase here. Purchase unit. You could build a settler. Another settler. Like here, take him. Purchase. Settler. Purchase. Settler. Unit need orders. Could this kill off him? Could not go there. Could go here. Next turn. He's killing off units here. Choose the production. Let's go up here. Choose the production. Go lighthouse. Can he buy something there? He can buy a. He can buy an archer. That's pretty good. I'd like to have him somewhere here too. Keep there. Let me have a trader there. Oh, he's doing something. We have a trader. We have one here. He's doing nothing. Choose the production, go with barracks. Okay, he got a promotion, right? And then we can go with him here. We can use him there. Can go with him. Go with him there. That's a stalemate. Maybe we should do that actually. No. Link those two, go up here. Going back there. Go with the builder. I lost a guy? Are you kidding me? I lost I lost one of those. Where's my berserker? There. Nidaros is 10 plus. We're going quite well here, actually. I don't know, we need this one. I like to have one, that one. Then I have like the whole... Okay, so... He's kind of a bully, I must say. How did it even happen? Can we purchase a berserker? Then we have like no money. Go down there. That's Helsinki. Helsinki is a place there. So. If you like attack him, that's a major victory actually. Go heal. Go it down there. Go it. That's a major defeat. We could go up here with him. I like those. I need long ships. Commercial hub is pretty good. Unit in orders, a repair. Go here with him, he can't fire on anything. You go here with him. Surgery research, Knars. That's a major victory. Go there. Kill him off. Build a city there. Choose the production. Go with granary. Go here. You kidding me? Claim a great person. Oh, great general.
Our civilization.
Unisaurus. He is pretty good, so we go here with him. Okay, we lost another guy. Here. The archer. My archer. Go with the crossbowman then. Are you kidding me? He's hunting down that damn. Can he? That's a Denmark long ship. He can't pillage anything? No. Can go up here. Choose a production for him. I'm gonna go with the watermill. That's my settler, you know that? You know that, right? So I'm not sure how the game is proceeding. I know I'm just hacking through. Need some kind of purchase a crossbowman. Don't need those. Could go with the commercial hub, just add another trade route to him. Fortify. He can. Oh! No! Let go. Fix his scorcher. Why is he damaged? I have no idea why is he damaged. Is that that guy who was here? No, he's there. Nah, I have no idea. Can he fire at that tunnel? Okay, I could go in there. Didn't. I couldn't take in my settler. Apparently I did not choose to do that, so good move. Apparently my one of those was injured somehow. I'd like to go up here with my longship, didn't I? This is a wind long ship here. To make some havoc. It's 400 turns, it could be the holy site then. So he kills my. Yeah. Link those two. Promotion. Go with that. Heal. You kidding me? Go here? There. Choose a production. I'm gonna go with the Berser longship. Where's my guy? There is my guy. He can kill him, right? He can kill him. Link those two. Repair those one, that one. Choose a production. Ancient walls, maybe so, maybe not. Maybe, yeah. Longship. Let's build our longship. Coastal raid. Can we look at it? 16. You need orders. Go down there. Yeah, go there. Can we then take him and go there? Maybe down, even like down here. That's even better. That's a promotion available. He can fire. Yeah. Yes. Oh, it took you. That's good. We gotta take one of these. That's my town, right? No. You need orders. Okay. Major victory. Go with that. You want that city? Really? Oh! Choose research. Free! Can hack some way? Then we got a new city. Choose the production. Go... apparently. Oh, it's here. Go with the trader, shoot the production here. Go not with an aqueduct. Go with berserker. Shoot. Oh no, maybe should go with an actual settler actually. Shoot the production. Go with. Go with that one right here. Go ahead. Choose the production. Repair watermelon. He can go down. Go to England. Unity's orders. So, and he's going down somewhere. Here, can go here, maybe. I think that unit is kind of in the new. Okay, and he's like moving away there. Yeah. We need to move those away. Can you go up there? Need to get down here. Go skill them. Heal him. Go here. Is it berserker? Promote him, go with the granary, promote him, go up here, go up here. Oh, we can go to promotion. That's good. And he can go there and build that one. Then we have this one. He, oh, that's, he can go down there, he can go here, and he can go right here. He can take a promotion. Actually, that's the builder. He can repair that one. If we go, that's a major victory, so go for that. Gonna use him. Go heal with him. Next turn. He's pressing on to Odense. Choose new research. Shipbuilding, have a great admiral. We don't have a great admiral. We could, though, fire at him. Can't fire at him? Can't go there? No, apparently not. Choose a production. Harbor. That's 9-1 plus here. Go with Oslo. Begin trade route. Repair. I keep repairing Kampen actually. Unit orders could go there with the long ship. Unit orders here. He can't go anywhere, right? No. So skip his turn. Unit orders. He can't go anywhere either. He can go down there. That's a mountain shielding me here. That's pretty good. I think that's the end of that's because the map is there. Oh, there is a mountain there. Repair. That's iron there, so. Heal him? Unit need orders. Oh, can go. He can't go. He's blocking me. I'd like to take Atrish. Yeah, it's there's a lot of troops heading upwards. Actually. And we can't do anything about that. Do it, he's kind of blocking me. Kind of. Trader, we need traders. So I'm going like down there with him. Unit orders, can't do anything with him. Can't do anything with him. Can't set him to rebirth. Can we go out with my? Yeah, nothing out. Weird. Unit orders. Go here. One of those. He says there. I would say I get. Go there then. That's my guy? Yeah. Next turn! Time flies by! This is the last turn for this event! It is pretty. 319 turns. You need orders. Okay, can go up here. Go up there. I don't think, oh, okay, can we kind of, can we, that's a minor defeat, so don't go there. Can't get the promotion for it, so. Nope, can't go there, can go back here. Oh, that's a lot of ships. Skip, unity orders. If we kind of switch those, can he fire still? He can still fire at that one, yeah. He can go Nidaros. It's kind of a big place to get to. He's building a city. He's healing. He's pissed because somewhere here there's a is go with ancient walls. So this is it for this time. See you next time. Bye bye.